I'm just giving y'all a quick update on the public information request that I've done for the past over a year and a half now, City of Ranger. And I went Thursday to get some information from the city. And the it was a shame of what Mr. Roberts had done. And the city council knows, they should know by now, that I mean business. I'm not going away. I've uncovered a lot of bad stuff on the City of Ranger. And it's come to this. This is going to the Attorney General's Open Records Division in Austin, Texas, to the Attorney General. Express mail tomorrow to the Attorney General. This is the worst complaint that I've ever done. On the City of Ranger. City Council, the mayor knows what's going on and refuses to take care of the problem. So with that being said, it is what it is. This is going to the Attorney General tomorrow. With these documents. It is what it is, but it's a shame that the city council and the mayor lets this happen. It's time for the public to come together. And time to take recall the city councils, the city council members, and the mayor of this town. After what I saw on Thursday, the city council and the mayor should be ashamed of themselves on what they are closing their eyes and putting their head in the sand on what's going on behind closed doors. It comes to a point in time that take action, and the action needs to be now. I'm taking action. I know what I saw on Thursday, and the city council should be ashamed of themselves to let it go any longer. Should have already done something about it. And the way it looks, it's been going on for a long time. And now, I've been working on this for a year and a half. Public information after public information. You know, it's sad that it's come to this. The public should know where their tax dollars are going and where it's been spent. And I'm telling you this, it's on stuff that they don't need. This city needs the roads fixed. Instead of doing a lot of spending what don't need to be spent on, these roads could already be fixed. But the city council refuses. They let one person run the whole city. And it's time for us to take action as taxpayers and do the right thing and stand up and make this city council either recall them all, start over, or make them do what needs to be done with this town. What people don't know, what I know, is bad enough. And it's time for us all to come together as a community and take action and make the city council do the right thing and make them accountable. Hold them accountable. Right now, there ain't nobody holding them to their feet to the fire. They are, yes. No checks and balances at that city hall. There's one person does his timesheet, passes his own paycheck, and deposits that paycheck into his account. And it's a shame that the mayor don't have no clue. And what's going on at that city hall? He'll tell you all day long that he knows what's going on. He has no clue. Because believe me, if he did have a clue, or if he does, he's done nothing about it. If he does know about this, he should be ashamed of himself. I mean, he needs to resign as mayor. If he does know, and he's known for a long time, he needs to leave. Because as a mayor, if I was mayor of this town and I knew about this a long time ago, I would have took care of it a long time ago. And believe me, to the city council members and to the mayor, you all should be ashamed of yourself for what you all haven't done as taxpayers of this town. We put you in there for a reason. We can take you right back out. citizens of Ranger to step up to the plate and make our city council do what they're elected to do. I'm going to stop ringing right there. Like I said, this is the most important document, or actually documents, but probably the worst complaint I've ever sent to the Attorney General. Open Records Division on the City of Ranger.